Not yet. You just, I like to eat first before we do anything. Did you order yet?
30 minutes ago. Waitress disappeared or something. She's worried because I think we're the only ones in here.
So, how long have you been at this?
First time, actually.
Uh-huh.
You?
So what about you?
What about me? Oh, yeah, I've doing it a few years. I took a break, but just got back into it like a week ago.
What's the break?
Jail.
Jail? Sure, should we do this then? What was probably county jail? Misdemeanors, it was a big deal.
Why'd you go to?
Funny story. Damn waitress.
Yeah, I still haven't gotten my phone.
She's not getting a tip from me.
So why'd you go?
Why a diner?
Nearby, I was feeling a little naggy. Plus, it's cold outside.
Cold outside? Like, what do you mean? Well, don't you have a jacket or something?
Yeah, no. I sold them.
Sold for what?
For money, dumbass.
Whatever. I mean, it's just. It's weird, is all I'm saying. You know, most people, they go to, like, the parking lot or. Kind of Taco Bell, but you know, I mean, it was all right, I guess. So.
Consider that
next time.
What's the plan?
Nothing. Just thinking about my friend. This guy, he's a good guy. He's a kind of an idiot. Sometimes can't really hold his liquor too well, but he just it's gotten so bad we started calling him El Bombero.
Bombero?
Yeah, it means firefighter. And
I'm getting.
Wait.
Yeah,
I'll
get
well, you know, you guys like a fire is huge. Yeah, covers everything.
Why? I'm Lucas. I'm here for the bi-monthly cheesehead and duties meeting.
And that's over there.
Sorry. Oh! I didn't see him there. Sorry about that.
What I've heard from friends, it's like, went to this party, an open bar. He's got all these fruity drinks, and he's just pounding them. It's bad, because, you know, these drinks can creep up on you. He gets completely plastered within the hour. But he's gone, and he's just, from what I hear, he for some reason, goes to pick a fight with the biggest guy in the room.
When I heard he's talking shit to him, he's taunting him, he's just flicking stuff at him. I don't know how he did that. Alright. Later on, he ends up at this coffee shop. Some random people, he doesn't know him. They don't know him, they care fuck all if he even gets home or how he gets home.
So yeah, so they're all eating and chatting, the night's winding down, and just out of nowhere, just
huge everywhere, covering the whole table. And the leaves, and the leaves on there, lying face down in some pancakes. The poor bastard doesn't even know how he got home.
Refill?
Sorry, what?
Would you like a refill on your coffee, sir?
Actually, can I get a...
Nope.
No, he's a good guy. Just... He's been letting me, like, crash on his couch for the past 2 weeks since I got out. You know, it's just... It's time to get back on my feet.
He's jailed and doing it before he can hear him.
Hey! I'm trying to get straight, but it's just, there's a certain allure to it all. I just the meeting strangers at night, the money, oh my god, the money, the thrill of being caught, the rush of sneaking around, and just dangerous. So we only got them.
Faster. So do you have?
Of course, when I saw your ad, oh my god, I was just like, I had to be there. You said, meet at the diner, next to In-N-Out. I couldn't resist, so here I am.
It's a sonnet, not a...
Drugs? What drugs? I thought we were going to go fuck in the parking lot.
Dude. No, fuck. No.
I'm trying to score an 8 ball on him. You got your 8 ball right here, buddy.
What'd you say?
Get out of here, dude. Fine. Fun anyways.
Hey man, you sure you don't want to... I mean... It's got these sheepskin condoms, and I'm dying to try them out.
Oh! Sure.
Get out!
Hey! You do threesomes?
Yeah. Alright, come on.
Every damn time.